Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
Hi, this is Corbin's Adventures in Learning. I'm Corbin, and this is Mommy.
Hello, and today we're going to do a science experiment called the disappearing ice. So let's get started.
Stay tuned. This is going to be fun. Oh, yeah. Great, so we got all our stuff. This is what we need. We need some ice, some glass cups, two glass cups. We need some salt, one test tube, and the funnel. I hope you have fun watching this video. Let's start building.
All right, so now we're gonna start the disappearing ice experiment.
Now we're gonna put one ice in here. And this glass here. And we're gonna put one ice in here, and this glass here. And then we're going to sprinkle halfway of salt into the test tube.
Yep. Test tube should be filled halfway with salt. Keep pouring. I'll tell you when to stop. Okay, stop. All right.
That's a little bit more than half.
It's okay. So now you're going to take the funnel out and you're going to sprinkle salt over in one of the glasses. Just one.
All of it?
You could do all of it, yeah. All right, and make sure the salt gets on the ice there. Maybe shake up the glass a little bit.
Shake.
All right, now, between the two glasses, what are we trying to find, Corbin?
We're trying to find which glass melts faster. Which piece of ice dissolves.
Yeah, which piece of ice melts faster.
Put a little bit more salt in here, okay?
You want to try a little bit more salt?
Yeah.
Okay, this is your experiment. But make sure you put it in one glass, the same glass that you put the salt in there. I think that's enough. Okay, let's see what happens. Go ahead.
What thing?
Don't do that.
Why?
All right, put the salt in there.
Let me try to see if it's...
So what do you already observe?
I've already observed that this is covered in salt and it's a little bit mushy.
A little bit mushy, right? How does the other piece of ice feel? Don't fill it with the one with the salt, with your hand with the salt. Fill it with the hand that doesn't have salt on it. How does that one feel?
Feels very hard.
It feels very hard, not mushy like the other one, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so let's come back in 20 minutes and we'll see what happens, okay?
I'm mixing the salt and the water.
Okay.
So we're done with the experiment and our observations is the salt water dissolved way faster than the ice one with no salt in it.
All right, let's see
here. I hope you had fun with the video.
Yeah, but let's observe. So this was these ice with the salt in it, so it's completely dissolved. And this is the one where we didn't put the salt in it. So that is still there. So we made a conclusion that salt melts
faster than ice.
Yeah, well, salt melts the ice faster, right? And that's why when it snows, the workers, they put
salt on their road.
Yes.
To melt the ice faster.
Yes, so drivers can drive safely and they're not slipping all over the road. Right?
Right.
Yeah, so that's why they do that. So did you have fun with this one?
Yes, I hope you had fun too.
All right, thank you all for joining us.
Bye.
Bye, and subscribe to our channel.